The game's up a lot of fireworks, so you might be able to come up with a couple of players.